Shattering the all-time record for collegiate triple-double, Ionescu was the first ever 2,000 points, 1,000 rebounds, 1,000 assists player ever, and she has brought that versatility from the college game here to the pro game. Vandersloot with the steal. Here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. It's good from long range. They're doing some damage to downtown guys.
Which is the main reason they're sitting on this huge early lead. What should it?
Just an aerial display.
And that's going to be over the back. Wasn't watching for the line that time.
Jonquel Jones.
In transition, here comes the Liberty.
Stewart with the bucket. Stewart into the game. A much better start than they've had here tonight.
Yeah, they came in with a tremendous offensive game plan. It's worked perfectly, and what a lead they already have to show for it.
And you got to give credit to this coaching staff as well. They came to these games prepared perfectly. It's been a fantastic opening quarter for them.
Yeah, I mean, look at the lead they've jumped out to already. This is the start that coaches dream of.
By Brianna Stewart.
She doesn't just score. Stewart uses that 7-1 wingspan on D, too.
What a performance. It seems like every three she shoots is gonna go in. I mean, she is in the zone.
Here's Samuelson. And that time also missed a shot. And the whistle blows.
It's gonna be on sight.
And the defender gets squared up with her feet set.
Yeah, those can be tough to judge, but I think the official's not that right.
They've been playing very smart offensively in the first half. I think that's safe to say.
The numbers support that. They're shooting much better percentage from the field.
Let's see if they can keep it up.
Sykes with the bucket.
This is when Sykes is at her best, attacking, going fiercely at the hoop.
Pointer Sabrina Ionescu.
That's good. I think she owes the three-pointer dinner. It's been her best friend today, no question.
Well, it has been today anyway. I mean, look, most of her points have been courtesy of the defense.
And that's it. It was a very lopsided game. It's the Liberty opening a key 70 gap. And the second quarter is on the way when we return.
For 14, again, mystic score.
With the passion and commitment for the whole game and not just a part of it, Atkins has enhanced a leading skill set.
It's so nice to have somebody who can take charge, take the offense like she has.
Well, they gotta be feeling good about having the ball in her hands right now. I mean, she's just making play out of play. Nice pass. She got that ball right into her teammate's shooting pocket, and it yielded great results.
Stewart, two points. She has to see. She needs to keep on working to get these good looks.
Here's Samuelson. And another three for Washington.
3 points. She has some impressive moves in her collection. That's a good one. But really, it's one of many.
Stewart with the bucket.
An offensive juggernaut. Once Stewart gets a view to fall, you know she's stealing.
Here's Samuelson. New York court with the rebound.
Well, she rushed that one, but he was out of position because she couldn't make him pay.
Count that one.
She is definitely making her presence felt here in the first half, shooting it so efficiently.
And stolen by Ionescu. And again, it's the lefty from Ionescu.
What a terrific night for Sabrina Ionescu, showing off her abilities as a natural-born scorer.
Time out here, the Knicks decide to talk it over.
Around the league, not just some great athletes, but a few great broadcasters as well. I'm definitely not referring to you two.
Come on, Blake. But seriously, Jenea Gumake does an outstanding job covering the NBA. I mean, we've seen her play a WNBA game, then later on the same day, analyze an NBA playoff game where those seasons overlap. Just incredible.
She is really, really good. And so is Candace Parker. She's got an incredible basketball mind and does a great job of breaking it down for fans. Dare I say, the next Doris Burke?
The three-point shot of Stewart, it's what sets everything else up. You have to meet her at the three-point line, because if you don't, she'll knock it down.
Don't believe it. Shot's good.
That assist, that little nod from her teammate after the bucket.
And it's New York's ball. From outside the arc. And again, it's the rebound.
Incredible body control on the 6'6 Dontrell Jones to stop on a dive and hit the shot. That takes a lot of practice.
And that one's good.
Awesome.
She did so well to lead her teammate right to the ideal spot. That's the kind of playmaking coaches like to see.
Out of bounds. It'll be missing the ball.
That is an unforced error if I've ever seen one, guys. Just not an ideal pass.
Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Here's Atkins. Oh, yes, she did. That's five up, five down for her so far.
Yeah, I've heard some say that Atkins has arrived ahead of schedule in this league, and I would say that her refined and radiant mentality is
I can't believe it. They cannot forget about her like that.
She's not going to miss that open look.
When we talk about the best passer in league history, it's got to be Courtney Vandersloot, right?
Oh, yeah. And honestly, it's not even a huge debate. Vandersloot normally leads the league in assists as the best career average ever by far. Probably the most fun player to run with.
The four general sensibilities of Vandersloot on full display. Awesome job finding the wide open teammate.
Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Foul call that time on the way up. Number 44. Chances at
first personal foul. Teams first. First team.
A top
foul.
Three pick. Shakira Austin is an efficient big. Around the rim, she gives opponents fits with her style of play.
And first trip to the free throw line for her in this one. And the first one drops. Both shots good from the stripe. And almost 4 minutes gone in the second quarter play. And again, it's the Liberty from Dean. Yet another smooth throw.
That's just perfect form she's showing at the three-point line.
Here's Samuelson. Here's Austin. Makes it off the glass.
Making her living in the league. Shakira Austin, good luck slowing her down.
Ionescu outside. Courtney Vandersloot for three.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
here's Samuelson.
That's some solid defense from Jonquel Jones. Picks the three. Six for six. He's yet to miss the two.
You know, some players you give that shot to, but let me be clear. She is not one of them. Terrible job by the defense.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Here's Sykes.
And another shot. And she sinks the layup.
With a nice touch around the rim, Sykes doesn't miss many opportunities inside.
And Stewart gets it to go.
Yet another three for her. Once we hit the second quarter, the three's starting to fall down like rain for her.
Step back shot. The putback. She hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Well, right now, Austin is feeling it, and it would be wise to keep getting her the rock, keep feeding her.
And so a pretty long second game into the first half. It's the Liberty delivering the blowout. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. Getting back to the action now, it's been a one-team show so far, but we'll see if that changes. What a game we're seeing from Brianna Stewart.
She broke out her entire arsenal of post moves in the first half, and every one of them was working.
Yeah, and I'm going to call her the magician because I think she might have even a few more tricks up her sleeve, and I think she's going to break them out as we start heading down the stretch.
And welcome back as we begin the second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, but anything can happen. Pass to Dolson. Sykes. Shoots over Jones.
A stalwart on the defensive end. Jones' timing, when it comes to shot blocking, is just phenomenal.
She's guarded by Sykes. Here's Stewart. And terrific work on the offensive glass. Picks up two.
Perseverance, it always pays off on the offensive glass.
Here's Atkins. The shot off that time. Good D by Sabrina Ionescu. What I love about Ariel Atkins, she goes hard every single day.
Yeah, it's really tough to outwork her on the court because she's so passionate about the game. And that rubs off on her teammates.
Let's the three fly. And again,
with a three. They are taking their foot off the pedal. They just keep on adding to their score.
Yeah, I mean, it's never a good idea to back off, and it doesn't look like that thought has even crossed their mind.
Credit the head coach for pushing this team.
Shot from 12, and the Liberty getting another bucket right there.
Everything they put up is falling in, and that score keeps climbing.
And that is one demoralized set of defenders out there.
Here's Atkins, rejected by Jonquel Jones. Oh, and the fast break for the Liberty from deep. Buries the long ball.
And their lead gets even more enormous. They've played terrific basketball at both ends.
No doubt about it. I certainly can't think of an area where they've underperformed.
And neither can I.
Here's Samuelson. They can't stop the run with that one. They're enjoying a commanding lead.
And you know the best part? It gives them an opportunity to give their starters a rest.
Yeah, they might not have to come back in. Pass to Atkins. For three. Mystics rebound. 2 points. That one goes in.
Where was the box out? Some easy second chance points.
Those kinds of mistakes on the glass will kill a team.
And it's Stewart missing. And here's Washington. The three ball. Shot's good by Samuelson.
touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter.
And it's blocked by Brittany Sykes.
Pass to Atkins. And the wing jumper offline.
Didn't see that miss coming. She's usually so good from that range.
And when we talk about the WNBA, this is a league that is flourishing.
Absolutely. I mean, ratings are way up. Hits online way up. Salaries, you guessed it, way up. I mean, everything going in the right direction.
And the biggest reason? The product. These are incredible games with incredible players. The WNBA has really done a great job with giving fans what they want to see.
The Mystics on offense. Pass to Dolson. To the paint.
Austin.
And a foul called on the shot. Got all the way at that time. So
second personal foul. First team foul.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
At the line for the away team, Shakira Austin.
And the second free throw, good. Third quarter of basketball here. A little under 3.5 minutes gone now. Off the mark there with the three. The Mystics on offense. Melbourne. Pass to Austin. Count that as her 7 field goal and 10 tries. She's shooting at 70%.
And Shakira Austin is a fighter. Some of the takes contact head on. They've got a half time smoking hot from beyond the arc.
Yeah, and as hot as they are from out there, there's absolutely no reason not to just keep letting them fly.
I agree, Brian. You could all have the green light.
They recover it. Dolson, shot's good.
Here's Dodie Kish.
Shoots it. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark.
Pass to Richards.
From downtown. And Jones pulls it down.
On an open look like that, she's just got a gift for making the weak
part of the game. She's almost always deadly to see that open. Even from way downtown.
Now Hines Allen. The shot will not fall. Some solid defense from Brianna Stewart. Three-pointer Sabrina Ionescu. There she goes again. Straight basket. That's a perfect 9 for 9. So it's Washington now. It's Melbourne. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
How can you stop that? With a crossover that quick, a defender has to be almost superhuman to stay in front of him.
And she's good on the three ball.
One of the best young playmakers in the league. Ionescu makes passes that other players simply can't.
And three-quarters of play in the books. This one's all but over already.
Your
Liberty out front just dominating
the Washington Mystics.
And do not go away, as we'll be back in just a few moments for our fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
And with the accuracy to go along with that vision, she put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That is how you orchestrate.
Welcome back as the fourth quarter is right ahead. Not exactly a close contest here. Here's Sottley. Off target from outside. And here's Washington. Here's Richards. And she comes up with the deuce.
GG Richards.
Here's Ionescu. Here's Jody Kish.
Good. Sabrina Ionescu gets the dime. Talk about a determined distributor. Ionescu pretty much always knows where her teammates are.
And here's Melbourne. Right side, Hines Allen. Here's Austin. And there's 2 points. Awesome. Work on the glass, paying off that time.
You know, she's not going to force anything on offense. Austin plays within the flow of the game, takes smart shots.
Took him no time at all on that one.
And if you leave anyone that wide open, you're just asking them to punish you, and they did this.
Fantastic touch around the rim. Hines Allen, you call her a finisher down low.
Here's Sabali. And the rebound goes to the Mystics. Now Richards. That shot off. A little over a minute and a half of the fourth quarter gone now.
Quarter they're having from downtown, a bunch of threes falling to them,
and they might as well keep going back to the well, work that perimeter while they're hot,
and work it to the final whistle.
Just really good awareness right there on the assist.
Here's Burke, the three-pointer off the mark to the left side wing.
Richards,
and the three ball is good.
Of all the players you want to leave open out on the perimeter, she is the last person on the list.
And that one's good.
A touch under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth.
To the wing, right side.
Pass to Melbourne.
Inside. Here's Hines Allen.
A rebound by Burke. Thornton with it.
There's the triple. Drills it from outside.
Well, if you want to be a forward in the modern WNBA, you have to stretch the defense with your shooting. Thornton with that three-point ability.
Here's Melbourne. Covered by Thornton. And it's good. 2 points.
I like the assist. She knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be.
And again, it's the Liberty Thornton.
Well, you just love the effort from Thornton offensively, doing whatever it takes to find her shot.
Charity striped shot. New York with the rebound.
Outside, Sabali.
And out of bounds, the Mystics.
The ball goes to Washington. Substitution on the court.
Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Pass to Dolson. Sabali with the steal. From the arc.
The rebound by Melbourne.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Lucky she was off.
I just hope that was a mistake by the D. Because if that's how they plan to guard her, they're going to have serious problems.
Burke.
Off target with the three. Here's the Mystics with the ball to the inside. Dolson, shot's good. Dolson.
A myriad of moves to raise the scoring style. Dolson is excellent close to the basket.
Jones. Yes, once again for her on an excellent 7th-grade shooting night so far.
She's had such a steady hand. And I think watching this game, she's the one responsible for getting them this lead late.
Yeah, her shooting percentage is unreal right now. Just so dependable here today.
Dolson, shot's good.
This run really not doing them any good coming as late as it has.
Yeah, but give them credit for showing the fight they're showing, Tim. It would have been really easy to just throw in the towel by now.
Yeah, but it's still going to be a loss probably.
And the basket by Walker Kimbrough. And so it's New York with it. Here's Sabali. And the Liberty getting another bucket right there.
And they're not finished yet. They're going to make sure about this win.
Yeah, they're not taking any chances. This is how you close a game out.
Just look how happy their coach is.
Allen. The assist. Shatori Walker-Kimbrough.
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
There's Jonquel Jones with the three.
Here's Richards.
Yep, that one goes.
Gigi
I like
Richards.
The move she made to come free. Give herself a clear lane to the hoop.
Stolen by Walker Kimbrough.
And here's Melbourne.
boarded on tonight. Dominic showing us something proud that loved every minute of it.
This game really a defining game. What they can do with the play of the game. Being here at home helps, but the execution anywhere was terrific.
And that's a wrap, everyone.